I'm Evan Holohan.
And I'm Beeston.
And this is another episode of Franklin and Five. I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test, to train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. Each Pokemon to understand the power that's inside. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all. It's you and me. I know it's my destiny. Pokemon, oh, you're my best friend. In a world we must get.
In January, the Library Makerspace will feature jigsaw puzzles. Bring a friend and come relax and have fun on Fridays during 5th and 6th period of lunch. All are welcome.
There will be a meeting of any juniors who are interested in being on the prom committee, January 15th in the cafeteria immediately after school. This is a 14-week commitment and attendance is required at all meetings. See Miss Kathy in room 208 if you have any questions.
Hi, I'm Easton. I'm with
Elijah,
Moses,
Benton,
Gil,
Riley Dugan.
Hi, Moses. What's your favorite thing you got for Christmas?
Socks, actually. I got some nice champion socks.
Peace on earth.
I mean, probably honestly, just getting to be with my family, especially my sister who now lives in Colorado.
I got one of those wallet ninja things. Pretty sweet.
The Godzilla figure from the new movie, King of the Monsters.
Easton, what was the favorite present you got for Christmas?
Probably my socks.
Today for lunch, we will be having lasagna with garlic toast, chicken parmesan sandwich, green peas, mixed blend vegetables, and steamed broccoli.
Make note of some upcoming dates. There will be an IB informational meeting on January 14th and the 16th at 6 p.m. The next Checkpoint Driver Training class will be on January 15th. FAFSA night for seniors and parents will be on January 16th at 5 p.m. Parent 2021 course registration meeting will also be on January 16th at 6 p.m. Eighth grade open house will be on January 27th.
Sports, the basketball teams will be playing away at Dixon County, girls at 6 and boys at 7:30.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from Chinatown.
What's your name?
Gil Armstrong.
What's your New Year's resolution and have you broken it yet?
To
spend 14 hours outside every day, and I have not broken it yet.
What's your name?
Elijah.
What's your New Year's resolution, and have you broken it?
To stop eating candy, and yes, I have broken it.
What's your name?
Katie.
And what's your New Year's resolution? Have you broken it?
Yes, I have broken it, and it was to submit all my homework on time.
What's your name?
I'm Kaylee Melikar.
What's your New Year's resolution, and have you broken it yet?
My New Year's resolution was to drink more water, and I have not broken it yet. I drank 90 ounces of water yesterday, so.
My name is Marshall Palomaki, and I don't make New Year's resolutions. As a matter of fact, this year I resolve not to resolve. So yes, I have stuck to it.
I'm Evan.
And I'm Beaston.
And this has been another episode of Franklin and Five.